We always start conversations about robots with one word. Imagine. Imagine a robot that does all your chores. Imagine a machine that understands you instantly. And imagine technology so advanced it feels like magic. But today, we're not imagining anymore. That future we kept dreaming about? It's already here. Its name is Helix AI. A game changer in humanoid robotics that sees and listens to you, understands you like a friend, and acts without hesitation. No pre-programming, no endless training, just pure intelligence. And trust me, this isn't some distant dream. This is reality. You'll want to see what happens next, because if robots keep evolving at this speed, we might just end up being their assistants instead. Forget those stiff, single-task robots stuck in an endless loop, like those warehouse bots that can move boxes but lose their minds if you put a banana in their path. Helix AI doesn't just follow orders, it figures things out on the fly. It sees, thinks, and adapts, making it one of the most advanced humanoid robots we've seen yet. And it does all this with what's called a vision language action model. Sounds complicated? Let me break it down. Let's start with who's the mastermind behind this next-gen robot. Enter Figure AI, a company on a mission to make humanoid robots not just functional, but truly intelligent. Founded in 2022 by Brett Adcock, Figure AI isn't just any robotics startup. It's powered by some of the brightest minds from Tesla, Boston Dynamics, and Google DeepMind, all working toward a bold vision: robots that can see, think, and work seamlessly in the real world. Helix AI isn't just a cool piece of tech. It's designed to be the ultimate helper, built to assist with everyday tasks, like helping in the kitchen or doing routine house chores. It's like having a servant who works for you 24/7 without resting or complaining. Unlike their earlier robot, Figure 01, which was mainly built for factory work and moving boxes, Helix AI is on a whole different level. Figure 01 could walk, lift things, and follow instructions, but it was limited to specific tasks. Helix AI, however, is smart enough to figure things out on its own. Instead of just following orders, it can see, understand, and make decisions in real time, just like a human. Thanks to its advanced learning system, Helix doesn't need to be programmed for every little thing. It just gets it and adapts on the go. But what makes Helix AI stand out? It's not just another robot following preset rules. It's designed to think and act more like a human. One of its biggest strengths is its vision language action, or VLA model, which lets it see its surroundings, understand commands, and react intelligently. Let's break it down for easy understanding. First, vision. Helix AI sees its surroundings using advanced cameras and sensors. It can recognize objects, people, even gestures. Second, language. It understands human speech and translates commands into actions. No complicated programming needed. Last, action. Unlike traditional robots that just follow fixed instructions, Helix AI decides what to do next, making its movements smooth, natural, and smart. This model has reduced the time for training and the cost of building a humanoid robot by tenfold. Another mind-blowing feature? Real-time decision-making. Helix doesn't just follow a script, it adapts to the situation. Imagine you drop a glass of water. Most robots would ignore it unless they were specifically told to clean up. Helix AI, on the other hand, can recognize the mess, decide what to do, and actually take action, like grabbing a cloth and wiping the spill. It's this level of autonomy that puts it leagues ahead of older humanoid robots. Discussing these amazing features raises questions about its reliability, efficiency, and speed. Helix processes information and moves at 200 Hz, meaning it reacts almost instantly to changes in its environment. Whether it's handling delicate objects or working alongside humans, it's like asking a child to pick an apple from a basket of fruit. He'll think, and once he recognizes it, he'll pick it up instantly. The time required was only for thinking, but the action? Performed in a flash. How does this robot act like a living human child? Let's see. In a world where technology is advancing fast, most robots still struggle with the simplest tasks. Hand them something unexpected and they freeze, not knowing what to do. Most bots struggle with quick reactions because they're either too slow to think or too stiff to move naturally. But Helix AI, it's got both brains and reflexes, all thanks to its S1 and S2 systems. So, what's the secret sauce? Helix AI operates using two key systems that work together seamlessly. S2, the thinker, is the decision maker. It processes information, understands the environment, and figures out the best course of action, similar to how we quickly assess situations before reacting. For example, when you see your phone slipping off the table, do you dive to catch it, or just watch in slow motion despair? Then there's S1, the doer. This handles real-time movements. Executing actions at a lightning-fast 200 Hz, S1 reacts instantly, like instinctively pulling your hand away from a hot stove before you even think about it. While S2 is planning, S1 ensures actions happen smoothly and instantly, making Helix AI's movements feel natural and precise. Developers have reduced the time to take action, but increased the time to think. After being ordered to do something, it'll assess the situation using S2, like the child did, and once it's done, it moves instantly using the S1 system. Now, seeing is believing. The engineers behind Helix AI didn't just make bold claims, they put their creation to the test in real-world environments. In a recent demonstration, the team showcased Helix AI's ability to perceive, plan, and act without predefined instructions. From picking up unfamiliar objects to adapting its grip in real time, every movement was calculated yet effortless. First, Helix AI observes its surroundings using advanced vision sensors. It can recognize items it's never seen before, like a new model of a toy it's never encountered. This is where System 2, S2, comes in, the problem-solving part of its intelligence. Helix processes the task at hand, weighing different possibilities, just like a human would, ensuring it makes smart, calculated choices instead of following a rigid script. Once the decision is made, System 1, S1, takes over, executing the action instantly with incredible precision. If the object slips or shifts, Helix AI doesn't freeze, it adapts, like a human reflexively correcting their grip. The real magic happens when multiple Helix units work in sync, whether it's handing off an item, coordinating a task, or even responding to spoken instructions. Helix AI operates with a level of fluid teamwork that's never been seen before in humanoid robotics. Picture this. You're in the kitchen preparing an apple shake. Need an extra hand? Just say, "Pass me the apple," and the Helix AI nearest the fruit basket will pass it to another Helix AI, and that robot will pass it to you. It's also one of the best humanoid robots set to hit the commercial level. Some tech giants have paid over $40 billion to deliver 100,000 robots in 4 years. So, the race to humanoid robots has already begun, and it'll be the main focus of investors in the coming year. Of course, these advanced technologies come with a heavy price. While mainly aimed at industries like logistics and healthcare, early estimates suggest Helix AI could cost anywhere from tens of thousands to even six figures, depending on its capabilities and customizations. For now, it's a tool for businesses, but in the future, having a humanoid assistant at home might be as common as a smartphone. Of course, no technology is without its challenges. While Helix AI is impressive, it also raises big questions. How secure is it? Could a hacker take control of your home assistant? And then there's the big question. How much control should we give to AI in our daily lives? Will it backfire like Tony Stark's Ultron? These are the discussions that'll shape the future of humanoid robotics. One thing's for sure, Helix AI is a glimpse of what's coming.